everyone, and welcome to Artsy Trio. This time I'm going to create with inspiration from mood board number 31, created by Gina. As usual, I'm creating in my mixed media journal from Finnaber with good quality papers, cold press. I will use paints. I saw some kind of rug or something in one of the pictures, red and orange. And there were also gold circles, like those ones there. Not quite circle, kind of rough. And this is a stencil from Bear Grob. And I bought this 3 Sharpies metallic. So perhaps I'll use that, or Posca pen, or a glitter pen, or all of them, I don't know. Stamps, and that's on yet black. And as my focal point, I will use that one, Wildflowers from Sizzix, Tim Holtz. I really love those. This is how it looks. My plan is this here, like that. I start with a layer of white gesso on my page.